Mazda 6 2.3 liter engine from 2007. I'm going to replace the ECU. You will need an ECU that is cloned. I haven't done it myself. I gave it to a guy who did it for me. So the settings and everything is copied. You will also need OBDII interface with a switch, two car keys and a computer. You will also need full version of Forscan, which you can buy or find cracked version on the internet. ECU is located under the steering wheel on the left there, where the bolts are. Remember to disconnect the battery first. To disconnect the cables, you will need to push on that lip there and push that bar up. Now it should just come off. I replaced the ECU and connected the battery, and now if I try to start the car, nothing happens, but the immobilizer light is rapidly flashing. I connected the OBDII interface as well and got some errors, which means that the switch on the interface is in wrong position. So let's switch that and now connect again. Yes. Now if we check the codes, we have non-programmed key being used, so we need to program our keys into the memory. Okay, now we can go to service functions, PATS programming, yes. Ignition key programming adds another key to the memory, and erase and program keys. We have one key in memory, so we're gonna erase that and program new keys. We need encode, which is like a password for that. We can generate that online. Forscan can do that for you, but it didn't for me. It never worked. So I'm going to say no. And this is our outcode, which we're going to copy and look for Mazda encode outcode. And go here. You need to register on the site. I already did that, so it's free. I'm gonna paste our outcode, generate encode. This is our encode. It's opposite here, but that's our encode. I'm gonna copy that, paste it here. Okay. And yes, we have two keys. And we have to turn the ignition off for 10 seconds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch back to on for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Take off the key. Put another key inside. Switch ignition to on. 1, 2, 3. And it should be done. So let's see, let's put the first key inside and try to start the car. Immobilizer light is off and the car starts. Nice. Keys available. An error.